The Resident Association of Greater Englewood started to give a different picture of Englewood, where they live. They want people to know that it's not just a crime-ridden place with a lot of poverty, but a place where a lot of people live. Rashanah Baldwin, one of the co-founders, does that through social media and through a weekly radio show she does at WKKC Radio at Kennedy King College. This is Barbara Brotman from the Chicago Tribune.